In the first response, okay? So I need you to slow down. She's so thorough. That's her radio host heart. So you kind of answered this with the first answer, but is it ever, I already know the answer, but is it ever just a song for you?
Never. It's too early to get emotional. From just standing in my kitchen singing show been good to me. Because I began to think of the way it could have went.
Yeah.
To hearing my husband just saying, I love you. That song, every time he said it, it was like, Jesus, I just love you so much. Like, you could have thrown me away. I'm listening to her. Why me? You could have used anybody. Me?
Uh-huh.
You know? And every song had some space or place in my life. Whether it was thank you. And so this record makes me get my eyes off of me and on him. When you make everything, yeah, I can clap at that. These songs, this music forced me to take my eyes off of me and put it on him. Well, they didn't see me and they didn't support me and they called me. It's like that. Even, you know, when I did my event in New York, it was so much going on. And I was like, I want. I said, oh, no, Erica. Father, I bow before you. Whatever you want this night to be, it will be. Whoever you want it in the room will be in the room. I'm not worried. If the voice don't voice the way I want it to, Father, as long as you anoint whatever comes out, let it bless the people. Once you start getting your eyes off of you, you can hear him speak a little more clearly. Once you get your eyes off of you, you go, Father, what are you teaching me? Are you teaching me patience? Am I so busy asking you to take me out of the situation? I can't grow how I'm supposed to grow. Because this test is going to prepare me for over there. So the reason I can sing these songs is because in those moments where I was maybe in the kitchen like, you want to do another record? Because the last one came out in 2013. So I was like, okay, well, you know, maybe that was just it. Erica, well, God bless you. Well, all right, Lord, if that's what it is, so be it. You know, and once you relinquish, then God says, okay, let me get in the driver's seat. So that was a long answer. You know, it was never a song. So it was a test, a testimony, a motion, a movement, or something that is getting me closer to walking my purpose.